come from different parts of Canada. We don't get to meet often to practice doubles together, but pre-competition, we've been making sure to practice a bit more together. We only have two mixed doubles pairings, so it's been a little bit hard to get familiar with each other. Considering that we don't get to practice together, our results have been okay.
For Team Canada, we're playing in the men's and women's team, the mixed doubles and the men and women doubles. So far, results have been okay. Around half of us made it through to the single knockout from our round robin.
Some of the players here are professional, full-time professionals, whereas some of us are still full-time school. So the people who are professionally playing, of course, are at a higher level. But the ones who are in university still, it's been a challenge to practice consistently. And so there is a variation, but it's been fun. It's been nice to see how skillful the other players are.